Break's over, boy.
Morning, didn't he?
I just want to get a drink.
Come on, sir. Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Ancient history. Done and dusted. The dead got off lucky, the living got to keep suffering. Same as always.
But did you shoot the Newton twins?
I don't give a pig's penis about the Newton twins. One of them was a girl, anyhow.
But you had been friends back in 73. You rode the Alabaster Trail together.
Funny thing about pigs' penises. They're curly like their tails. Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This isn't going very well.
Apparently not.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I'd prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. Then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book... I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some... sad, deluded fools like him. Ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
Move that, will ya?
Yeah.
Damn.
all hell is. Reminds me of any time you open your mouth.
Okay, boy.
Be up there.
Hey, friend.
I just don't want him to see me. We're not friends anymore. We're not. They won't forgive you. Uh-uh. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. Smell it on you. Well, it ain't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. See, they come for me, but I'm watching. Yeah. I never sleep. I never do. You're just like him, always staring. What is your problem? Just leave me alone.
Yeah.
easy, boy.
I don't mean no harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't take to visitors. Here, kill this fool!
Flacco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway. I'm unarmed.
Well, King Gallagher.
I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
Ugly business here.
hell is wrong with you?
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on it.
Well, my pockets are feeling light. About time we went on a tear. Ran across a pass of locals the other day. They won't forget the O'Driscoll name anytime soon.
Help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate. Learn about tomorrow.
Okay, then. Now, just a scratch. Good girl. That's a good girl. Easy, it's okay. Yep.
For a moment.
The name's William.
Arthur.
You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight. Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. You've been helpful. Thank you. You're a horseman, I know. You'll want to have this on hand. Save it for bad injuries. Heaven forbid your horse is in trouble. You'll be glad you had it. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
Whoa, steady there. You scare away my dinner.
Well, you chose a fair spot.
Yes, I know where you are. Did you see that? Perfect.
Yep.
You sure are a beauty.
Well, shit,
well,
you're good at this.
Best be on the way. Yep. You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. I'm not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now, set it off. Trying to flank us.
chasing it.
Well, at a certain price, you don't get it yet.
Them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, the man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
There. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
Huh? garbage?
Keep clear, we got a dangerous foreigner here!
Oh, por favor, necesito ayuda! Help! Voy a matar a ustedes dos!
Hey, Palate, I know Spanish too.
You're making a big mistake!
Easy, whoa!
Yep.
Welcome, mister. First time to my shop. All right, what do you have for me? No questions asked. Not bad, this.
That's the way it goes.
You got a decent eye for these things, by the looks of it.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Come on, boy. Good.
Impressive. No bruising at all.
Let's go, boy.
Can I offer you a ride someplace?
The price of the back just seems to keep
dropping. Well, hello. Hello.
How do you do?
Welcome.
I thought we were sweating a little.
Around my backyard yesterday.
Hey, you there. A quick word.
What can I do for you, sir?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. I heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight Billy.
Oh, that old soak? Yeah, he spends days on board these trains, but he's going nowhere but the gutter. I imagine you'll find him riding the next one through here. Either that or the next one. Try them both. Look in the bar car.
Well, there it is. Mr. Midnight?
Excuse me, I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, listen, this won't take a moment. I just want to talk with you about your old days as a shootist.
Get away from me!
Hey!
I didn't shoot him in his sleep!
No one's saying
that... I didn't shoot him in his sleep, and if I did, it was the only way!
Not a problem. I'm here about Jim Boy Calloway, and no one shot him yet.
I knew you'd come for me! Get away from me!
Mr. Midnight! Midnight, I want to talk. Go
Hey, mister. That's one nice-looking horse you got there. How about we see how fast it is? First one of Catfish Jackson's.
Sure, why not?
Ready? Let's go.
Oh, easy.
Darn it! Damn horse acting up on me of all the times. Take care of yourself, here. Whoa, boy, easy. Idiot.
All this Lemoyne air is free for you? Not a smart move to travel alone in these parts, especially looking like you. You look like you might need a few smacks to set you straight. You're done!
I guess I was told. Yep. Before it is too late, our numbers are waning, thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one strong as we anoint a new brother into our sacred cause. Please step forward and kneel. Do you choose to accept the light?
Yes, sir. Yeah, oh, here we go.
Yeah!
Thank you very much. All right.
Come on. Yeah.
Let
there we go.
The eternal light shine.
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
Woo!
Oh!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Damn hooded rodents. I'll kill all you bastards.
boy.
Get yourself out of there.
Yeah. Just a long streak of piss.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Them days are long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you could get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
I'm gonna do this for you, but I don't like it.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. I bashed folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Yeah, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. By a feminine type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
That stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on, tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him. Just give me something, anything.
You're making a book. You should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say, and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One time...
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this far.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book!
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness!
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with.
That's my stick! You walk away right now. Don't do it!
There you go.
No. No. No! You did not!
Oh, Kraft!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Thank you. maps did he send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash, are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalisaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir!
Stay away from my camp. Time for you to get the hell out of here. Saloon like that? Near killing Tommy out in the street. Come on, funny since then.
Come on, there's gotta be a fight every night in that shithole.
Just show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Thank you.
No problem.
Hello.
Give a fellow a nickel.
Welcome back.
Not good.
Getting so a man can't get a goddamn break in this town no more. Not a damn one. A fella I know got kicked to death by a horse. You believe that?
Having fun, mister?
you.
Thank you.
Ain't nobody got a heart.
Get up.